Where could he have gone? You'll see, he'll turn up any second now. Telmo, Telmo! Dino is very injured! Hurry up, Telmo! I think Dino has gone into shock! Come back, Dino! Don't leave us! Well, what he's doing must be very important. At this pace, we're not going to get any kind of work done.
Action!
Telmo? Grown up? Paquito! Grown up, can you tell me what you are going to do to Paquito?
And cut! Tula, you've ruined the most important scene in my movie.
What?
It's my first work. When I grow up, I'm gonna be a great director. In this scene, the shaman adult Tiki was going to interrogate Paquito, the farming hamster, and savior of the kingdom of Mazelandia.
And you're making a movie without me?
Well, I was gonna tell you later on. You're Tulona, the whiny and big-butted princess who's held captive.
Telmo! You'll have to finish your movie later on. Right now, we need to get to work.
That's true, I had forgotten about that. Take this, grown-up. Keep studying the script while I get to work with Tula. And have you thought of what we're going to make?
Of course. Since you're so creative today, I'm sure you'll love it. Today, we're going to make drawing with wax.
Awesome! That way I can create a great scene for my movie.
Let's go over the materials we're going to need. White poster board.
A used pen. Different colored wax.
Varnish.
I don't know if I'll have enough with this.
And what do you need more for?
I want to draw a scene for my movie, but I won't have enough with this.
You can stick a few poster boards together if you want, but I'm sure you'll get tired and won't finish them.
You don't think so? I'll make the most spectacular scene in the world. It'll be worthy of an Oscar.
Ugh, aren't you exaggerating?
Of course not. Us artists always aspire to be the highest achievements.
And if you don't get one, what will you do?
That is impossible. It'll be unequaled scene, unimaginable, unbeatable.
Well then, let's start with the first step. We grab a white poster board, one that's a little thick so that it doesn't soften up and break when we add the wax to it. We cover the poster board with different colored wax by making small lines. We varnish it and then let it dry.
More paint now, it's a war!
Telmo, at this pace, you'll end up finishing mine, too.
The village of Mazelandia has to be the biggest one of all time.
Well, it's not gonna happen.
What do you mean, though?
Look, if we add up the square footage of the area of the village, and we divide it by the number of poster boards you have, and their dimensions, we find that you're going to need 358 more poster boards.
You mean that Paquito won't have a village?
Exactly.
That's just not fair. I want to make the most amazing village in the world.
Telmo, what are you doing?
Not a single word.
Come on, go get cleaned up while I explain how we're going to finalize our task. We covered the poster board with black wax once the varnish has dried. We make a decorative frame with the used pen. We see how the black wax disappears when we go over it. And we can see the colors underneath. And then we draw Paquito.
What a mess. I don't know what to do.
But you can draw a whole mess of things. Does Paquito have any friends in your movie?
Of course, a lot of them.
So why don't you draw them?
Even better, grown up! Grown up, I've thought about making a picture of adult Tiki for the movie. Would you mind being my model? So let's see. What do you say you sit down on the sofa? That doesn't convince me. Grown up, you are adult Tiki the shaman. You need to be scary looking. No, no, no. We're not getting anywhere with this. Tula, you grab Paquito while I fetch a stick.
Telmo, just leave Paquito alone, please.
Just trust me. This way I can finish shooting the scene I was doing before. This doesn't work.
Telmo, leave it to me. Much better.
But I would add one more little touch.
No, no, no. Take a good look. I think it looks terrifying.
Now you really are adult Tiki the Terrible.
Now I've got it.
Can I see yours now?
And will you show me yours?
I made a mistake before and I can't fix it.
Telmo, that's no problem. Look, you grab the black wax again and you cover up the mistake.
Tula!
Come on, I'll show you how to draw adult Tiki.
Grown-up, what are you doing? You're gonna come out blurry.